still look so sad. What happened? I said, because it's about Chinese New Year. Last time when I was talking with my parents, they told me not to do this kind of business anymore. Try to find a normal job in the company. I was very angry, so we had a huge fight. And now I failed. I feel I have nothing. I feel so ashamed. I cannot face them. And I think many people have this kind of experience, that some events became unhappy memories, and some even affect our normal lives. I remember when I was in England, I met an interesting Indian guy. It was a rainy day. I was having a drink with a friend in the pub. Also, she looked very sad. So, yes, so I asked her. And then she said, not very well. Because I just wake up with my boyfriend. Why? What happened?
Oh,
that
what do you do, man?
We have a nasty rush last night. I drink at his house.
His house.
Online game. No matter what I did, he just didn't want to leave the computer. So I was pissed off. I grabbed the bottle and threw it to the computer. And you know, it was a very expensive one. And I suddenly feel so regret because he worked so hard and saved a lot of money to buy the computer. So I feel so regretful. And I think she really looked so upset. But I didn't know how to comfort her at the time. I thought she blamed herself too much. But luckily, there was a guy sat next to us, an old but wise Indian guy. He turned around and said, "Young people, you look very sad. I heard your story. So if there is anything, one thing you can do to fix it, what is it?" And my friend said, "Well, I think I want to say sorry to him. I was too impulsive, but I feel angry and guilty now, so I don't want to talk anything on this." And the old man said, "I think I can help. Just only if you can buy me a drink." So I think my friend was too pity, so I just paid £3 for the beers. But something amazing happened. Just in a very short time, my friend became much better. I was shocked, so I asked the man to teach me the skill, in case maybe one day I will use it. Okay? So back to the restaurant Fridays, when I was talking with my friend, who was afraid of seeing his parents, I asked him a question, that is, if there is one thing you can do, what is it? He told me, I think I need the courage to see my parents. So I shared the method with him, the simple skill to change the feelings. That is very simple, because if you want to reduce some negative effect of some unhappy memories, the skill is to go back to the moment of the memory. Then this time you take the photo of the moment. Like when you are arguing with somebody, you take the photo, make it stop. And then you change the feeling of the photo. Like you change the color, you change the shape, you change it. Maybe you can add a frame or add some music for the photo. Then when you feel it again, you will feel the feeling is changed. So guess what? My friend also became much better. He suddenly had the courage to make arrangement with his parents. So now, I would like to invite you to practice the skill with me, okay? Later on, I will need your help to recall a memory about a little argument with somebody recently, just a little one, because it is for practice. And then this time, you will be a photographer. You go back to the moment, and then take the photo for the moment when you are arguing with somebody. And then you can change the property of the photo, like you change the color, or you add a frame, or add a background music. Right? Give it a try. So are you ready? No? Please, everybody, please close your eyes. Yes, close your eyes. Take a deep breath. Inhale. Exhale. Breathe in. Breathe out. Yes, be relaxed. And now, please recall the memory that you had a little argument with somebody. When you are in the moment, now this time you will be the photographer. You take a photo of the moment. How does the photo like? How does it look like? What is the color? What is the shape? If you like, you could add some favorite colors for the photo. You can change what kind of color you want. If you wish, you can add a frame for the photo. What is the material of the frame? Is it metal or plastic or anything else? Later, if you wish, you can add a background music for the photo. Which song it is? If you are satisfied with the changes you made, you can take a deep look for the new photo and see if the feeling becomes different. Okay, if you're okay, you can open the eyes. So this is some basic skills that you can change the memory, you can change the feeling, then sometimes you can change your life. TME.
I'm so sorry.